I want to take a minute. I want to talk about our coaches and really coaching in general. So over the last 13 seasons, I've had the privilege of coaching with and becoming friends. I hope I can get through this one. With some of the greatest men I know. And that's a pretty bold statement, but it's true. Football has a unique way of bringing people together. We always say football connects. And when I was growing up as a kid, other than my parents, the people that had the greatest positive impact on me were not my teachers, and they were not my friends. They were my football coaches. My coaches were men that led by example with hard work and a lot of class. They were tough, but they were fair, and they taught me accountability, that when you make a mistake, you alone are responsible for that mistake. You own that mistake, you learn from it, and you get better because of it. But above all else, they were men of character, just like these guys. They were dedicated to giving back to us kids at the time and their love of the game. This past season, we had 7 coaches, 6 of which have not had a child in the program for years. These are men of character. I want to say thank you to all you parents and players in this room and all of those that have come before you for the privilege of coaching you and your sons for the last 13 seasons. I have never thought of this as a sacrifice in any way, but rather an enormous opportunity to make a positive difference in the lives of so many. I hope that we, all as coaches, have given back to these young men at least a fraction of what my coaches gave to me. Thank you. We've all had a great run. Thank you very much.